सो वेलकम बैक गाइस टू अनदर वीडियो। आज हम बात करेंगे SRCC GBO के बारे में ही, बट फ्रॉम अ स्टूडेंट्स पर्सपेक्टिव हु वांट्स टू गो इनटू GBO बट इज नॉट श्योर। बहुत लोग यही क्वेश्चन पूछते हैं दैट सर इज SRCC GBO वर्थ इट। तो इस टॉपिक के बारे में कई पर्सपेक्टिव से बात करेंगे, फॉर एग्जाम्पल फ्रॉम पैकेज वाइज, करिकुलम वाइज। बहुत लोग पैकेज की बात तो करते हैं, ये नहीं देखते हैं कि क्या सीखेंगे हम 2 साल में इन अ कॉलेज और इन अ कोर्स। Then experience wise, how's the experience of any GBO student who goes through the course for these 2 years? What are the learnings that I have got and my batchmates had got, and also from the people who are still in GBO? Is SRCC tag worth it? बहुत लोग बात करते हैं SRCC tag के बारे में। So we'll just try to find out how you can leverage that SRCC tag while you are in the college or after you have passed out of the course. So let's start the video. Okay, so starting from the package perspective, we are looking at the report of 2018 to 2020. In the last video, we had looked at 2017 to 19 report. We had made one more video on SRCC GBO. Agar aapne wo nahi dekhi hai, I would recommend after this, please go and watch that video. I'll put a link in the description. Okay, so talking about the 2018-2020 placement report, we'll start with the batch composition. And I think almost 51% people were from BTech or BE course, 21% from BCom, 19% from BA, BMS, and 9% from BBA. Why I'm talking about this is ki bahut log shuru mein darte hain ki I'm from a BTech background or I'm from a science background and I won't be able to catch up. Especially when it's a smaller batch, I think the good part there is that you get more focus of teachers. And when you have 50% of people from a science background, from a BTech background, you get an advantage that every basic topic would be focused on a lot. So if you're a BTech student and you're worried that how will I cope up in any MBA course which is full of accounting and other commerce subjects, I think you should not worry. Okay, talking about the work experience, again, if you're a fresher, I think it's a great course for you because 48% people were freshers here and the other 18% had less than 1 year of experience. So I can easily say that around 65% of people had less than 1 year of experience. उसमें आपके लिए अच्छा ये है कि अगर आपका कॉलेज कंपनीज टारगेट कर रहा है या कंपनीज आपके कॉलेज को टारगेट कर रही हैं, तो दे वुड नो व्हाट इज द बैच कंपोजिशन एंड इफ यू आर फ्रेशर्स यू विल हैव ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटीज फॉर जॉब एज वेल, डोंट थिंक दैट यू वोंट। ओके, कमिंग टू द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट मार्क, द प्लेसमेंट सिनेरियो, द एवरेज CTC दैट ईयर वेंट अप टू 10.16 व्हिच इज ग्रेट, द हाईएस्ट CTC इज 18.81 एंड आई रियली लाइक दैट दे हैव आल्सो गिवन द मीडियन CTC व्हिच इज 9.5 लाख पर एनम। इसके राइट और लेफ्ट में सेम नंबर ऑफ पैकेजेस थे, तो आप समझ सकते हैं दैट इफ यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट getting somewhere around the average package, you would still get a 10.16 lakh per annum package. But of course, you should aim for the highest CTC. Talking about the internship scenario, highest stipend 80,000 taka gaya tha. Again, I think which is great for this course. I also want to focus a little on the profiles offered and the sector-wise bifurcation. Because you see, profiles offered mein sirf traditional HR, finance or marketing jobs nahi hai. You see that 12% of profiles offered were from HR consultant, 12% business analyst, 28% credit analyst, 9% consultant. So you see, the kind of profiles offered in the previous years are not just traditional finance or marketing jobs, but it's all over the place. And if you know that you want to go into one of these profiles and that profile has at least 5 to 7 to 9% of the total profiles offered percentage, I think it's great for you. Talking about the sector-wise bifurcation, again, you see, BFSI has the highest percentage here, 45%, followed by consulting and IT services, which is, I think, great because these three are booming sectors in India. And I think it totally resonates with the placement report that we're looking at. Prominent players ki baat karein, you can see all the names for yourself. I really don't think I need to explain. We have names like Amazon, Airtel, Aditya Birla Group, EY, Gartner, HCL, HDFC Bank, and I think many more, which you would already know. So I think it's really a good time to join this course. Not just saying because I have been a GBO student, but also that this course has a bright future. Okay, so now talking about the SRCC GBO curriculum. This has been taken from their website. It's absolutely available there. कुछ ऐसे सब्जेक्ट्स के बारे में बात करेंगे जो आपके लिए वैल्यूएशन क्रिएट करेगा, और राइट फ्रॉम सेमेस्टर वन ऐसा नहीं है कि आपको सिर्फ SRCC GBO की फैकल्टी ही पढ़ाएगी, विच इज ऑलरेडी ग्रेट, द टीचर्स दैट कम टू टीच एट SRCC GBO आर ग्रेट। ऑल्सो राइट फ्रॉम फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर आपको कुछ ऐसे सब्जेक्ट्स के लिए टीचर्स मिलेंगे जो विजिटिंग फैकल्टी होंगे, जो इंडस्ट्री एक्सपर्ट्स होंगे, एंड दे विल कम टू टीच यू। तो इंडियन बिजनेस एनवायरनमेंट, इकोनॉमिक फॉर मैनेजर्स, फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट, ये कुछ ऐसे सब्जेक्ट्स हैं जो आपका बेस रेडी करते हैं सेमेस्टर्स 2, 3 और 4 में जाने के लिए। एंड आई थिंक फॉर दोज हु आर न्यू टू द कोर्स, आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट स्टार्ट फॉर देम बिकॉज बेसिक एंड इंटरमीडिएट टीचिंग वुड बी प्रोवाइडेड टू यू एट द स्टेज। Okay, talking about semester two, again, you have global business environment, quantitative techniques, accounts comes in there. If you're scared of accounts, there you go. Legal environment for global business, computer applications, India's foreign trade. Again, very interesting subjects. If you want to deep dive into, say, marketing, buying behavior of customers, India's foreign trade and policies, because आप देखेंगे कि semester 3 और 4 में ये foreign trade का जो subject है, it connects with the documentation for global trade and also procedures and logistics for global trade. So semester 3 और 4 में जो focus रखा जाता है, वो same IIFT course की तरह international business में रखा जाता है and they have some great faculty members for that too. If you see semester 3 में international financial system आता है, human resource management semester 3 में enter करता है. And semester 4 mein you are again covered with international financial management and international investment management as well. Now, a little caveat ki semester 3 mein jab aap finance padhna start karenge, you know, from international financial system and international financial management, aap semester 1 mein already FM subject padh chuke honge. But if you want to go into a finance job and you want to be a subject matter expert for finance, I don't think a student can wait till semester 3 to start studying finance at a deeper level. Because already company semester 3 में किसी भी MBA college में enter करना start कर देती हैं and they want to hire the students. So if you are a finance enthusiast and you keep waiting till semester 3 just because की finance का subject आएगा and you will get to know more about it, you have to start studying on your own and I'll give you some tips at the end of the video on how to upskill yourself up while you are doing the course. Okay, so if you have any questions regarding the curriculum, do post it in the comment section. I'll try to solve your queries. Now, these are some additional courses, again, available on the website, but this is just a list, not an exhaustive one of the additional courses that are usually provided. There are foreign language courses, financial analysis, stats for managers, derivatives, business communication, managing across cultures. This totally depends on the ask from the students to the teachers, what do they want to learn as a batch. And I think the great thing about SRCC GBO is that even if there's a course which is not in this list and you ask your coordinators, I think the faculty there is so helpful that you will get that course from the industry experts. Okay, moving to the learnings, I can't stress enough on two points about building your own brand and the ROI. I have said it in the last video as well. Building your own brand typically means once you are into SRCC GBO, you are among 70 students who all are SRIs now. So you have to beat your competition and you have to upskill yourself. You have to do multiple internships. You have to build your brand and you have to leverage the SRCC tag in a way. Better internship pe land kar sake, better job pe land kar sake. And of course, if you want to start up something of your own, SRCC tag will really help you a lot. You will have a lot of time to gain multiple experiences. Not just time, you will get multiple resources and multiple opportunities there as well to gain multiple experiences in form of online courses and offline courses, in form of multiple internships, multiple live projects. I had done it myself and I would recommend you to do it so that jab aap semester 3 or 4 mein companies mein baith rahe hain for getting a placement, to aapko kuch bhi galat defend na karna pade and you have multiple things that you have done during those 2 years. Again, do as many internships as you can. Of course, do not pick up 3 summer internships. Look for opportunities, talk to your course coordinators, talk to your teachers, get their approvals and do as many internships as you can because that will only help you. Getting to learn something theoretically is not any day as good as learning through experience from an internship. Do not say no to an opportunity, say yes and learn how to do it. Again, we have heard this enough times, but this applies very much to any BGDM course or MBA course that you are doing. Do not say no to an opportunity. If that field is new, if you're a marketing enthusiast and you see there's a finance live project coming, if I were you, I would do it. I would say yes to it and learn something new so that when I'm presenting my CV, I know I have a finance live project in my CV, I have a finance internship in my CV, and I can always defend that I have tried multiple things and after trying multiple things, I know that I am made for marketing. Okay, last part. SRCC GBO tag hai kya? Uska worth kya hai? Aap kaise use kar sakte hain isko, right? So people ask questions like, why is SRCC tag so talked about? How does it help? And can you use it too being a GBO student? Of course you can use it. If you want to start up something of your own, if you want to create a brand of yours while you are there in those 2 years, you can of course do it, saying that this initiative is being led by SRCC GBO student. And trust me, SRCC has a great brand value in the market. Whether you talk to a 60-year-old person or a 20-year-old person, I think everybody knows about the SRCC tag. And you can of course leverage it in a positive way to create a name for yourself, to create a name for your college. Whether you're going for an internship, jaya job ke liye ja rahe ho, आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द गवर्नमेंट सेक्टर यार, बट प्राइवेट सेक्टर नोज SRCC GBO. दे नो दैट SRCC GBO हैज बीन गोइंग फॉर टू डेकेड्स ऑलमोस्ट, एंड देर आर मेनी SRCC GBO एलुमनाई विच आर आउट देयर इन द इंडस्ट्री एंड हैव मेड अ मार्क फॉर देमसेल्व्स. सो येस, GBO टैग इज वर्थ इट. फ्रॉम माई साइड आई वुड से आई हैड रियली गुड एक्सपीरियंस एंड इट्स अ येस येस फ्रॉम माई साइड. अनलेस एंड अंटिल यू इफ यू वॉन्ट टू गो इन टू द गवर्नमेंट सेक्टर, दिस इज अ PGDM कोर्स एंड नॉट एन MBA कोर्स. तो अगर आपको बाद में PhD करना है, प्रॉबेबली आपको एक और MCOM या MSc जैसा एक पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन कोर्स करना पड़ेगा. लेकिन अगर आपको प्राइवेट सेक्टर में जाना है, इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू डू अ जॉब, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू डू स्टार्टअप, आई थिंक यू विल हैव इनफ एक्सपोजर इन इंटरनेशनल बिजनेस, इन फाइनेंस, इन मार्केटिंग एंड अ टच ऑफ ऑल द मेजर्स. बट आपको सेकेंड ईयर में यहाँ पे कोई चॉइस नहीं मिलेगा कि आपको मार्केटिंग चूज करना है, फाइनेंस चूज करना है या HR चूज करना है. यू विल हैव टू स्टडी ऑल द सब्जेक्ट्स, विच इज इन अ वे वेरी गुड, बिकॉज वेन यूर सिटिंग फॉर मल्टीपल कंपनीज, यू नो दैट यू ऑल्सो स्टडीड कॉन्सेप्ट अबाउट फाइनेंस, मार्केटिंग, HR इन द लास्ट 3-4 सेमेस्टर्स. That's it from my side on this video. If you think this added some value to you, please share it with your friends as well, and please subscribe. We have made one more video in SRCC GBO. I'll add the link in the description. Please go and watch it. Thank you so much.